All right, take it away.
Just grinned and he shook my hand. No, was all he said. Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. And you put the load right on me. I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw old Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, "Hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown." She said, "I got to go, but my friends can't stick around. Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie and put the load right on me." Go down, Miss Moses, there's nothing that you can't say. It's just all who can. Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalee? He said, "Do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee company?" Singing, "Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load." Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fall. He said, "I will fix your rap if you'll take Jack, my dog." I said, "Wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man." He said, "That's okay, boy, won't you be when you can? Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie and put the load right on me." Catch a cannonball now to take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time. Get back to Miss Fanny, you know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free.